Yes.
Hello there.
protect and serve.
Nice. The terminal should open this.
Did God send you, stranger? No. Only hoping. I pray every day that God will send me a sign. Something. Anything. To show me that all the suffering my people endured served some great purpose. But it is a fool's prayer. God doesn't work that way, and I should know that better than anyone. You are clearly from the surface, and you have lost your way. You would be wise to leave now and never return. You will find nothing of value down here. Only darkness and death. Those who were blessed passed into heaven. Those who were not, we transformed into this. Vault-Tec promised my congregation a way to adapt to the horrors consuming our world. I believed God chose my church to lead humanity into a new age. I even became the overseer. My people were subjected to gradual radiation and deepening darkness. They watched their flesh begin to rot away as all their senses sharpened. In a way, Vault-Tec's cruel experiment succeeded. We adapted to the radiation and darkness. Our bodies changed shape and substance. But our transformation was far from divine. When you try to adapt to evil rather than overcome it, you can only become a monster yourself. Oh, Max Fleming. Yes, he was a memorable boy. He had a raw, compassionate soul. His body was weak, but his spirit gave him the strength to survive. He's still alive, scientifically speaking. But the Max that Rachel knew so very long ago, he no longer exists. Only the shell of Max's body remains, dwelling here in the shadows, like the rest of his brothers and sisters in faith. The best thing you can do is let him finish his days in peace. You have shown me more kindness than I deserve. I will do what I can to help you in return. You should return to the surface as quickly as possible. I will open the doors for you. Godspeed.
See him?